Welcome back, everybody, to more SnowRunner. We're going to change over to this GMC here. And we're going to make our way down to the town storage. Hopefully. This truck really isn't cut out for the off-road, is it? Why was it even over here in the first place? Loading cargo. There are a couple of ways to load a selected cargo. Automatic loading provides a simple and fast way of loading without the use of a crane. Okay. So, if I go over here, I use the crane. Well, that seems like it'd be funner. Trailers. You may attach trailers found at the wilds, out in the wilds, and use them to your liking. Trailer attachments is done from the function menu. You may be able to attach for a variety of reasons, including distance, angle, or maybe unable to attach. Okay. Approach or available. Okay. To attach a trailer, you should approach it with the tail of your truck. After you are close enough, activate the function menu and choose attach trailer. But there's no trailers here to match or to attach, so I'm guessing we're just supposed to auto-load. Loading cargo. Always keep in mind that every cargo has a different size and requires a particular number of slots, okay? Manual loading. Won't let me manually load it. Come on, camera, knock it off. Sorry, my cats were fighting. Metal planks, okay, but I can't manually load it, though, can I? I don't know how it works. Okay. So from here, we're gonna hit this main road, and that'll be fairly easy. I wonder when I'll get a vehicle that has high gear on it. Let's go ahead and grab some gas while we're here. I mean, isn't that where I need to go? Is there? To complete this contract, you need to do two objectives. They must be done in order. Let's accept the contract with... Oh, okay. Great, now you have a powerful vehicle for transporting heavy loads. The only problem is that you can't cut. That you're cut off from the mainland. Rebuild the bridge so you can reach the garage and get a real contract. Deliver metal planks times one. Deliver to the old bridge. Okay. Repairing the bridge one out of two. Additional markers have appeared. The one in town is the storage facility where you'll be able to pick up the cargo. The marker near the broken bridge indicates the delivery location. Let's go check out the town storage. Okay. Already been there and done that. We are now ready to repair the bridge. This truck has space for cargo. Every truck, body, or trailer has a different cargo capacity measured in slots. This truck is able to transport two slots of cargo. Find the materials, repair the bridge, deliver them to the bridge building site. Okay. When unloading the cargo, you may be presented with different unloading options, as one cargo may be used to complete different objectives. While the current unloading area is used to complete your, to only complete your current job, there may be others that are used in multiple contracts, okay? Unload. Okay, the bridge is on its way, but not there yet. To complete it, you should deliver another portion of the cargo to the building site. The cargo you need is located on the local lumber mill. Check the map to pinpoint its location and your possible routes. Okay, so now we need lumber. Okay. We're gonna have to pick up this trailer. see that little tree get pulled over? That was kind of cool. Okay, the road I want is right here. Winches work okay. Lumber mill looks like the best place to get wooden planks you need to get. Trying to stay out of this mud. Truck, trailer, manual loading. I don't know how to manual load, I guess, because you can't. Okay, so now that that's done. mean, this road doesn't even seem like it'd be a very good road, but I guess it's pretty solid. I mean, probably the way I should have went to begin with. This road's a lot better than the other one I was on. And I might have too much wood, but it's raining on us now. We'll see. I don't think I have too much wood. Load. New driver rank unlocked. When you get enough experience, you get a new driver rank. Every rank provides you with new options regarding vehicle and add-on purchasing. Objectives may also require you to reach a certain driver rank before they are unlocked. Press down to access your driver profile. Well, ain't that beautiful? Looks just like it did in the old days. Now you can leave the peninsula and reach the garage. Start looking for your next contract. Every contract completed will provide you with money and experience points. Every watchtower discovered will reward you with experience. XP allows you to unlock new driver ranks necessary to unlock new vehicles and upgrades. You can track your progress from the profile menu. Bridge repaired, great job. You repaired the bridge and completed your first contract. Now the town is reconnected to the rest of the region. Time to find the garage, which is now marked on the map. Okay. The garage now appears on your map. The road ahead won't be easy. You can switch at any time to a different vehicle you own in the objects tab. So where is the garage? Garage. So basically it's saying switch vehicles or get stuck. That's what it's saying. Holy crap, slow down. Oh, dude. thing that lets you do that. One thing about scouts, they're a little tough hit when they flick the tip over. Save a little gas here. Be prepared for the unexpected. Okay, so the garage is where? I mean, there's a watchtower this way. Let's go this way. Watchtower. Crap. Does not turn, dude. I'm on the wrong road to get to that watchtower, too. There it is. A crappy little road, man. That. couple of trailers. There's a farm over here. Nice. I'm trying to stay out of the deep mud. I'm not driving through that. Not in this little part. That other vehicle. I don't know where that was. Up there in the middle in the mud. Boy, I don't know. Yep, I screwed myself. Thank you. stinking stump. Alright, let's just make our way to the garage. Hopefully. Gas station. Oh, it is. Thank goodness. Okay, we made it to the gas station. The garage. We are completely off track. I see it! It's in sight! We're gonna make it to the garage! Ooh! Ouch! Oh crap! Are you kidding me? Screwed myself. Come on, back up, baby. Nope, just sunk a deeper hole. You gotta be kidding me, dude. All this way for nothing. It's right there! It's not like I'm like off the road, this is the road. You mean I can't winch to that sign there? Come on, dude. I should be able to winch to that sign and pull it out at least. Alright guys, we're stuck. I'm gonna have to go get another vehicle. and make my way over to that thing and get it unstuck. We'll do that in the next video, though, so that sucks. I thought I was going to get to the garage, and then I got stuck at the last minute. Anyway, if you like this video, be sure to hit that like button for me and subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.